Well, hello there, everybody. It's me, your boy. And today, we're playing more story games. Does Mario Sunshine count as a story game? Because, we're doing that real quick. Mario asleep. Oops. Okay. How's everybody doing? What's up, guys? What's up, Jax? What's up, Twisted? Hello, Revamped, what's up? Hello, my favorite streamer, Jabron. Also, hello, Calamari. Can I do a spin joke in here? Yo, I can! That's Bog. Bog. I just noticed they reuse Mario's sleeping sound from 64 in Sunshine. Yo, Bog. I just had to like warm up with this game. I never know how to platform with this. Yo, Pog. Pog bits. What? What happened to us today? Built a prison and named it Trident's Vault. Ooh, fancy. Oh, well, shoot. Calamari, relax, dude. Don't be telling people to die, that's rude. Even if it is a joke. You know what, I haven't gone to this stage in a really long time. Mirror of Madness. Tilt slam bam. Bog. I do feel like Mayo is gonna die a lot in the stream. Yes. Correct. Especially with platforming. I'm definitely not good at platforming. I love these little duck things. They're so cute. Ooh, Sandbird. Sandbird. Got him. Take that. I still want to know who framed Mario. Well, we know who it is. It's your mom. Oh, got him! Just kidding, that was lame. Ah. Boing. Boing, Wahoo. Poor caterpillar is just trying to nap. We're about to disrupt it. Its little eyelashes. Can you not climb these? Okay, never mind, I guess. Fun fact, there used to be an unused enemy, I think, in this beach stage, but it got removed due to the storage or a creepy skeleton in the head. Ooh. There we go. My physics. There we go. There's three over there. Get up, get up, get up! Yes, come this way. Got him. Make like 5k yummums on a stream. Technically, Wiggler is blocking an incubator for a nearly extinct animal species. Mario is just trying to save a nearly dead species. That's fair. That's fair. Well, from how many people like the sandbird and the mission, I feel like they wouldn't really mind if the sandbird died. Just my analysis. I just noticed that they have a reflection like shader, or instead of it, just a texture. Ooh. Technical stuff. About to die, yo. Oh my god. Ah, you fool. God dang fool. You can climb these ones. Shrimp stabbed my lip. Oh man. Rest in peace. Let me get the casket. Can I get up here? Thought I could get up here. Hold on. You fool. Want to get 2-for-1 combo meal? Spray water Willy Billy until the blue shine show. Log. Might as well. Okay, thank God. I thought I had to like do the sandbird stage as well as get those things off of the thing. Did it die? No, it's still. No, it died. It definitely died. It's... Never mind. Can't kill these things? Oh, dig. Dying. Did you speedrun Boing Big Wahoo Gunshine? No. I can barely play it regular. These guys being a lot more threatening as a kid. Oh, I get you, I get you. Okay, I see, I see. There's like no plants on the beach this one. One goes down, no? Yeah, that one goes down. Like how you can tell the outline of the texture. Like, it's so obvious that this is the texture right here. R.I.P. You run strats. I found out Mario's mom name. Mia. I remember these things being so annoying in the Peach Beach racetrack. Yo! Yo, what's this? Hello. He's holding a pear. Why do I want his pear? What's on here? What are these benches made for ants? God, dang it. Turbo nozzle, turbo nozzle. I think that's a lemon. That's fair. Come on. Backflip. Not that way. You're telling me statistically none of those hit him. Believe that. Not for a second. I made the hard jump, but I missed the easy jump. Ah! Okay, that was rude. Bro. Oh, okay. I land on these. Oh, bug. Die. Die. Now I can force Mario to run into walls. Remember how I told you can spray the birds with water until they drop coins? You can make Yoshi eat them, and it's faster. Yo, Pog. Like the Hedgehog? Yo. Die. Aw, oh, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. My nemesis. Corners. Oh, bro. 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 There we go. I had to do a 90 degree turn, basically. Hogshine. Orange Jello? Oh yeah, I forgot about the Orange Jello. I guess they really want me to go to Noki Bay. I know you can do this with the... Hold on, where's it at? Where's it at? Your thing. Classic shine. I know you could do this. That's pretty fun. That's Pog, when I found out how to do it. Even if you can't swim, here's the thing. Even if you can't swim, and you, like, swam out a little bit, and you drowned. Well, not drowned. You know. They would at least see your body, and they'll pull you in. Hello. There we go. Yeah, I just like having this nozzle to move around the town. Tell me, I can't break into that? That's what I thought. Come on here. I thought they had Pianta live 3 years on that island. I feel like he might be a little bit exaggerating. Who knows? Guess let's go to Noki Bay. Wait, hold on. Just realized. Gotta go back. Zenbird. Zenbird boys. Oh. I still feel like the characters around the shadow is less correct to real life, but this came out in the 2002-2003. Oh wait, oh hey, it's Wiggler. Yo, Pog. Wiggler sure looks different. I like how he like drove off all the other like duckies. Get up, Mario, get up. Bug rights. Bug rights. Too early. Never mind. Never mind, I guess. Sorry, Wiggler. Yo, I forgot that there's a swing over here. Hold on, this is more important. I'm sorry, Wiggler, this is more important than you right now. Cool swing over here. Marge is trying to enjoy his vacation, okay? You don't need this right now. Now's your chance. Attack with the ground pound! Sorry, Wiggly. I like how I always miss the first one. It's so sad how the music just melts. R.I.P. Quickly proves that Mario is not mental, since he's only been doing that to save villains of the island. Take that, Matt Pat. When Wahoo Man succeeds again. When we're gonna have a nice vacation. Gonna have a nice vacation, there's trouble. Very true. What's wrong with Toad? Why are you all so upset now? Oh, boy, we knew that. Get a sandwich or something. This game is part of a timeline? What timeline? Mario operates in a timeline? Oh, someone broke the egg? What you said earlier? What did you say earlier? Hello, boys. Where are we dropping today? Wonderful. That's what I needed. Music in this game is so relaxing. I really nailed that vacation vibe. I gotta get up there. There's blue coins in here? What are you talking about? I remember getting the blue coin once and then like just leaving the level. Or not the level, sorry. The sand bridge just like leaves you behind. Hello, blue coin. I'm kind of doing something right now, dude. Oops, oops, oops! Oh, Alpha said he's gonna play Pokemon Unite with us. Yeah, I told him last time. I was like, yo, take this time to enjoy not being a part of the community. It's Pokemon Unite community is interesting. Why do clouds have hitboxes? That's my question. Hello. I guess we're doing this now. Aw, man. Come on, dive. Oh, I have to get to the top of the tower, right? That's what we're waiting for. Okay. Can you not grab onto sand ledges? I thought you could. Cloud. Cloud, hello? Yo, I forgot the clouds do that. Oh, okay. I guess it didn't want to get collected. Whatever. Never mind. Just died. I get this one first. Aya. I can continue. Yo, Pug. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, you can keep that. I don't really want it. Never save. Oh, does it not work on a save system? I thought the save only was important because of, like, leaving the game. Oops. Noki, just getting bodied. That's why I have to save before. That's why I have to save whenever you can, especially before something like the Sandbird. Yeah. I know that now. I'll save now. That means I didn't get the swing. Man. Too soon. Too soon. Oh, I don't think he comes this way anymore, does he? Back up in the chat to see the timeline theory. Yeah. Oop. God. I was busy dancing. You went all the way out there. Hello? Just walk backwards, dude. What are you doing? Yee-hee! Okay, now I'll go get the lemon. Triple lemon. One-ups, okay. Ah. Hello? Hello? Okay. No, stop it. Whoa, I didn't know this was up here. That's cool. Game is so stiff at times. I'm controlling a popsicle with a water shooter on it. Oh. Get back here with my lemon. To Yoshi. Hello. Hello. Okay, never mind, I guess. Bro, I just went up there. Stop it. I've got time for your games. Give me the lemon. Can I go on the top of that thing? Get to that one level? Like a nighttime fiery chain chomp thing. I like that level too. This game is pretty fun. Jump on these. Oh, I guess not. Yeah. Said yeah. I can't tell you how much I hate that redirect thing that he does. This thing? I hate it so much. Just turn around. Jump off of these. Jump. Front of the wall-to-wall jump, really? Stop. Just walk slowly. I almost got this to work. Maybe if I can, like... Turn. Camera. Camera. There we go. Bro, turn the camera. I did, like... No, not that. I don't know if y'all can tell, but it's so laggy. So very laggy at this point. The water. Oh my. Oh, okay, this just happens, I guess. Sure. Okay, you should get your ear piercings redone with a water jet. Just have them, like, jet out a piece of your ear. Feels so bad. This water physics feels so bad. What do you mean you can glide on the ocean floor? What do you mean? That's not how that works. Mario shrink by looking in a bottle. It was a trap. This feels so bad to control. You literally can't move. You can't move at all except for going forward and backwards. You have to rely on the jetpack to push you around. Just happen. I thought the whole diving thing with the diving helmet was supposed to help me not drown. drowning anyways. Bro, this fish is gonna body me because I can't freaking move. There we go. God dang, get me out of this jar. Get me out of this thing. I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. I want to die. Of course I missed it. Of course I missed it. Why must I suffer? Why must I suffer? Just get me out of here. God. I'd rather do the sandbird than this one. It's so bad. More water levels? Oh god. For a game all about water, they can't seem to get this right, even a little bit. Why even give me that? Why even give me that? Doesn't help. God dang it. Skip that, but I don't want to. I like this one. It encourages dental health. Go to the dentist. Faster by anyway. Yeah, I like this mission just because like the area is so cool. Like this is the only time you really see it. Like this is so cool. And you can't ground pound either. Eat me. I do not want to live. Teeth. Brush your teeth. Remember, kids. Brush and floss every day. Also, tiny Mario will come into your bed at night and squirt you with water until your teeth fall out. Says floss does not mean the Fortnite dance. You can floss while you floss, how about that? I'm having Splatoon flashbacks of my finger being tired of pressing this button all the time.
For how hectic this boss music is, there's not really like a much of a rush. It's just like, eh, do it at your own pace. Regular nozzle. This does not feel effective at all. I'm tempted to just let it kill me. Imagine crying sludge. So sad. We always brush your teeth. I could drown before this fight finishes. Slow. Can you reach that over there? Can I reach it from here? Sucks. It's not bad, it's just boring. I guess you can add dentist to the amount of jobs Mario has. Whoa. Zoom, hydration, and cholesterol. Want to kill this boss? I shall. That. Take proper care of your teeth. That can be the shine. Oh, it's a little heart. Oh. He almost got swallowed. Good. Good. Can I fall in the hole and die? I will stop at 30 for the next game. Such a tedious fight. Good job clearing it in one go. Thank you. I was having fun. I like the atmosphere. I wonder if my coffee is ice cold now. I made some coffee and put it in the freezer to make sure it got cold. Yeah, it's alright.
Feel my stretch, feel my posture.
Hey, that coffee's not bad. That's same. Dude, same. It really does not want you to press the camera button. Yes. Like how everybody ends their naps by a running start. Joshy would like a here? There's some down here. Of course you want the one that's all the way over here. This frame lag is giving me some agita. There it is. Ah. Take you so high, oh my god. Alright, so it has a mango? Yeah, it does look like a mango, doesn't it? Sorry. This goddamn game you were stuck in. God. Okay, at least a pineapple's close by. That's not a pineapple. Come on, give me this thing. Back to life to make him drown in the ocean. Listen, when you do this, like, spin, you can't, like, go backwards. Like, if I... Hold on. I can't, like, correct myself backwards. I was trying to make him, like, dive. Didn't work for Yoshi. He died in vain. Like, can I throw this at him? Oh, is that... God dang it. Oh, there's one right there. Dang it. God. I think this fountain keeps spawning pineapples. Oh, bug. What if I do this? Okay, cool. Nothing. Just joking. Hey, Yoshi. Are you okay? Are you okay? What happened to you? Yoshi? Yoshi? Bro. He's seen some stuff, listen. It's been a hard life for him. He's still broken. No, okay, he's back to normal. Why is it hard to make a backflip with Joshy? This camera is so stubborn, dude. It really does not want to do certain turns. Something in that pineapple. What is this inside? Is that the hold on, is that the inside? Hold on. What is this texture? What is this texture? It's literally just the building textures. What the heck? Nintendo. You could just put a black texture. This game is so laggy. If I do this. No, I can't. Like, hold jump. I'm doing a skirt skirt. Is he gonna starve? Uh-oh. So he can't eat citizens. Just checking. He can't collect coins though? Nintendo's cheap confirmed. I keep forgetting he can't do a backflip. Horrifying that he can do that. I use the backflip so often that Yoshi can't even do it. Like, it's so weird. Make it burn. You know, I feel like I can get up there really easy now, but I don't want to risk Yoshi's life again. Or Yosh. Oh, the thing got dirty again. Wait, never mind. I died, right? Did I? Oh my god. Dude, you were so close. You were so close! Meanwhile, talking about not letting Yoshi die. God. Wahoo! What's up, hi? Welcome to Wahoo game. Banana, like right over here. Okay. Okay, actually, as you can see, that Jinx has jinxed himself. Yes, unfortunately. I'm gonna go back to level we're just at. Oh, this is a banana. Come in, Joshy. This one is making all that noise? I guess so, huh? Oh my god. You know what? You know what? For the sake of all Yoshis, I'm just not gonna get on a Yoshi. He lived for like a half a second because I landed on that boat. No, I'm just not gonna do it. Forget this. Not doing it. Ain't doing it. Watermelon stage? Oh boy. Oh, I forgot about that stage. That's what I was doing, right? Hello. Hello. Oh, okay. Over there? Oh, you already lost. You're already lost. Hang it up. Hang it up. You could have beat me if it was, like, not the, frickin', climbing. Thank you. like a fish. I didn't even swim for like half a second. Isn't it like, didn't they go underneath his mask and he's like the postman from the Zelda series or something? Yeah. Fog giant. I'm gonna check how, oh, there it is! Oh! Yo! Let's get that real quick, and let's save. God, this game is so jank. I'm gonna have to show you guys, like, an actual, like, parkour, like, platforming game that, like, I really enjoy. Like, really good physics. Now that I'm bashing on Mario being bad parkour, this just ain't it. This just ain't it. Take that, Toad. I could just get you from here, right? What? What? Yeah, just keep doing that. Just keep doing that. Oh my god. You're so fast, I can't even catch you. You're so fast. That's gracious. Can't believe it. Hello? Okay. Alright. What happened? Okay. Listen, Nintendo. You gotta fix your game, bud. Why? Just broken at this point. It's just not working. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Oh, I thought he couldn't swim. Wait, what? What's the whole point of being weak to water if you can swim? Okay, anyways. Really. Anyways. So stupid. This doesn't work in the water. Like, I know it's not useful, but like, that's so stupid that doesn't work. Consistency in a Mario game? What's that? Oh, that's right. I couldn't make it up there to get the shine. That's why. There we go. God, imagine being a Pianta and having to like climb all the way up here, go through this tunnel just to get home. Yeehaw. Okay, now that we have unlocked one of my favorite courses, play it again next time. Next game we're playing. Where is it? Oh my goodness, I can't seem to find it. Hold on. See if I can do something. Oh yes, I did want to try this real quick. Monster Hunter. While I go look for that game, I could finally do this demo. I've been meaning to try. That's headphones. Sounds better. TV. Auto save feature. Yeah, got it. It's pretty. Oh, I like the stylized dinos. They're less gritty. A horn on his head? Excuse me, what? Oh, that's cute. I won't be changing too much because I'm not, just a demo version. Is that Byleth? Hold on, wait. Is that Byleth? Honey? I enjoy. dog. Oh, it's domesticated. Shining in the night, upon wings you fly. Oh, from the dark, brightening the sky. Just like the sun, our salvation enlightened by you. Oh, sacred star, light our way. Oh my god, goosebumps. It was such a good scene. Why are you running through the forest with high heels? Maybe you'd choose a different footwear. Be discreet by making a bunch of noise. Pikachu!
I'm so glad you're still alive.
Where are the lows? Baby. Breaks egg. Listen, if they were going monster hunting, they'd have equipped it your fire resistance gear. That's your fault. Especially when fighting Rathalos. Well, you gotta realize that fireball does a lot of damage.
What
get your fire
this?
Resist.
sign.
Oh, all the Rathalos.
What? What's happening?
This too. That's pretty. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, the Palicos. Oh my god, this game is so visually gorgeous.
Why did you enter the sacred mountain without our permission?
Why? A dangerous Rathalos lives there. Don't you think you should have mentioned that?
What do you mean, dangerous? The Rathalos that inhabits the Sacred Mountain is Guardian Ratha. He protects this island.
Huh? The people it injured might say otherwise.
This guy sounds like he's eating a muffin while he's talking.
That's because you raised your weapons at him.
So you're saying we should stand before a monster unarmed?
This is a rider's island. Brandishing weapons at Guardian Ratha is an unforgivable act.
Yes, anime thinking.
Collective minds idolizing a wild Rathalos. Give me a break.
I'll give you a break, all right.
Okay, that's enough. Knock it off, both of you. The main reason we invited hunters to our island's festival was so that we could foster a little goodwill between us.
Kana's right. Besides, there are children listening. Please calm yourselves.
What?
Yes, sir.
Well then, let's listen to the hunter's point of view, shall we? Why would you call Guardian Ratha dangerous?
Because we were tipped off. Razewing Ratha, the monster with the wings of ruin, lives on this island.
The wings of ruin?
Yes. It's said that a beat of its wings can bring about waves of destruction.
Chief, do you know about the Wings of Ruin? Because I've never heard of them.
Ah, yes, the Wings of Ruin. Legend has it that a long time ago, a Rathalos born in this region brought terrible chaos and destruction to our world.
But that's only a legend, right?
Who can say? In any case, our top priority right now is to determine the cause of these strange happenings.
Yes, of course. Why did the ocean change color? What was that light? And where did all the Rathalos go? So much we don't understand.
Let's organize an expedition team and survey the area.
You got it.
Who am I in all this? I'm just a little child being like, all right. Thank you, Chief of Village. I'm just gonna sit here and watch this conversation.
You want to join the expedition too?
Yeah, I'm literally a nobody. Why am I here with like all this official business?
I don't know. This could be dangerous. And this kid only just became a real rider.
You're worried about Guardian Ratha, aren't you?
That makes sense. He was your grandpa's monstie, after all.
Monstie? Monstie? Hello?
Your grandfather, Red, was a fine, upstanding rider. He led our tribe and protected the island alongside Guardian Ratha for many years.
I sure wish he was still around now. I bet he'd know what to do.
You'll join the team.
Chief Gaara, are you sure about this? It's a big job to dump on a rookie's shoulders.
Not to worry, Kana. You'll go together. Kana can guide you. Use the experience to learn what you're capable of and what you must do as a rider.
So, I'll be a teacher?
Something wrong?
No way! It sounds kind of cool, actually. If that's what you want, Chief, I'm all for it.
Is this the demo or the game? It's the demo. I wanted to double check with the demo to see if I would enjoy it. And I already, like, adore this art style. Because the original mainline series, Monster Hunter, is not story heavy. Like, yeah, it's a lot of story, but it's all, like, written out to you, and you read it. You have to read it yourself. There's no voice acting. The voice acting is like Fire Emblem. They're just like, huh? And then there's like three paragraphs of dialogue that you need to read. So having like an actual story-centric Monster Hunter game is really cool.
Okay. Rider class is now in session. You'd better keep up, newbie.
Oh, I'm already invested.
First things first. Go change into your rider gear.
Okay, I was like, cool, nothing changed.
Oh, wow.
Never mind.
You look the part already. Meet me at the stables when you're ready. We'll start with rider rule number one.
Oh my god. I have a giant sword on me now. An ominous red light flashes into the festival. Protector of the land, Guardian Ratha, disappears. What could be the cause of these strange events? Chief Gaara orders the riders of the village to look into it. So you take your very first steps. New rider. Yo, Pog. Complete voice acting? Why doesn't Pokemon have this? Pokemon, listen. Pokemon is the highest grossing franchise, but X like it's the lowest grossing. So pretty. So pretty. I love games that like have text kind of like floating around, kind of like eavesdropping text, basically. And Kanya is super cute already, super fun. I like her. I look up. Hello, friend. Oh, Feyline, sorry. Dusty, can people lick themselves clean instead of up? Oh, never mind. I'll sweep around your house and make it nice and welcoming for you. What's this? That's cute. Aww. I can go on for hours about the problems with modern Pokemon, but there is already a 4-hour video ripping apart Pokemon Sword and Shield. Yeah. Yeah, same thing here. Like, I could complain about it, but I just don't want to bring that kind of negativity, you know? Pokemon as a franchise has brought me lots of joy when it first started, but, like, now, I just let me have my Krikatoon. Let me dress him up, have some fun. All I care about. There was a very important quote that, they do when they're designing new Pokemon. They look at the Pokemon and they say, okay, can you make this Pokemon your best friend? Does it look friendly? Does it look like it can be your best friend, basically, yeah? And a lot of Pokemon that you see, you know, like, yeah, I could totally hang out with this Pokemon and be like, oh my god. Go home from a stressful day at work, hang out with Pokemon. Kind of like how you would hang out with, like, your dog or your cat. Okay, I'll stop looking around this village. It's really pretty. Oh my god, the Ludroth. Oh my god, dude, I love these things. Is it Ludroth? Is it?
love these things so much. So pretty.
Took you long enough.
Sorry. Just admiring my village.
Hey, hey, you need to lighten up, newbie. You'll be fine. You've got Red's genes, don't you? Not to mention, I'll be by your side. You're sure to become a top-notch rider in no time. Yeah, that's the spirit. Let's get started. Rider rule number one. Riders form bonds with monsters, and they in turn become our monsties.
Monsties.
Which reminds me, you still don't have a monstie, right? Then the first step is to go out and hunt for an egg that'll hatch one. You can use one of my monsties during your search.
Oh my god.
This here is Ronmar.
Horrifying.
He's a bit wild, but once you get the hang of riding him, he won't lead you astray. You know, newbie, seeing you takes me back to the time when I first rode a monstie. Anyway, enough about me. There's something very important I need to tell you. Monsties are like an extension of our bodies, you know? They take us wherever we want to go, but they're not to be manipulated. They're living creatures. You could even say they're our best friends.
Best friend.
You need to care for them, and always remember to show your gratitude. Okay. As long as you understand that, you're set. Here, take this. Your rider's notes.
Ooh.
In it, you can find helpful info about monsters and all the rider fundamentals. Try opening the menu to read all of your notes.
This game is just delightful.
Now that we've got that settled, it's time to go egg hunting. I can't wait to get started.
I'm really glad they branched out the Monster Hunter series more for this kind of thing. Because you would never, ever see this type of cutscene in modern day Monster Hunter. It's all about, like, this kind of thing where they just give you, like, a piece of a note, read it to yourself, and go kill some monsters. Just like... You want some story? Cool. Shut up and kill things. When you're ready to go egg hunting, meet Ronmar and me outside the village. Now open the camp menu. Can I attack? While I'm in the village or no? Look at this little guy. Oh my god. Connect to cat? Oh my god. So
cute. Hey, how's it going?
I realize that there's tension between us and the hunters, but they're still our guests. We should be kind to them. It's easy to get lost in a new place. If you see somebody who's lost, please direct him to the village center. This. All these designs are so cute. Oh my god. This is like if Monster Hunter and Studio Ghibli like had a baby. So delightful. All these graphics are just amazing. Quick question. So for Twisted, is this pretty much like regular Monster Hunter where you just kind of like venture out, gather materials, kill monsters, harvest them, and then make armor sets? Or is it more of like a... Not to be like weird, but is it like a dating sim? Because it seems very like cushy, very cozy. I don't even know if I'll be killing monsters in this one. I definitely see what you mean when you say it's like a, this is like a comfort game. This feels very cute, like very comforting. Oh my god. Right?
There's a monster's den south of Kamuna Forest. We're headed. Approach your monstie, press Y to mount. Press again to dismount. You can also use Y to listen to your monstie when it's not near you. If you whistle while running, you'll jump right on. That's cool. Yana, now your buddy. I like get her monstie. If we go to the field and I'm just doing this, she's like, oh god damn it. I shouldn't have given anything to this child. Like, Kayana, look! Look, Kayana, look! Look! I'm doing it. Yes, there's jumping. Alright, bud, I will not kill you like Yoshi. I will be as careful as I can to not kill new lizard friend. Those monsters outside the den, fighting our way past them, a good warm-up. Well, there is fighting. What do you mean? They're just chilling. They're just chilling. Hello? What in his butt? Oh, it's a turn-based battle system? It's an Aptanoth? These make great training partners when you're just starting out. Let's see what you and Renmar can do. Select fight, then use a power attack. Ooh. Interesting. Whoa! You and your opponent are targeting each other directly. You'll enter a head-to-head. For the three attack types, rock, paper, scissors. Power beats technical, technical beats speed, and speed beats power. Try to remember that. Okay, so it's Fire Emblem. Oh my god, the little, the dent noise effect from the original one. Your enemy also used a power attack this time. It's a draw. The battle line, it shows you who the monster's gonna target next. Aptanoth tend to favor powerful attacks, don't you think? I wonder if we can use that knowledge to our advantage. Okay. Yo. If you and your monster both use attacks with a type advantage, you'll perform a double attack. With a double attack, you can deal huge damage and avoid the enemy's attack. Boost your kinship, too. Nice, I like that. Yeah, basically just what she just said. God. Metopia.
What a heart-pounding battle!
Okay. Well, I guess that answers my question for Twisted. This is the complete opposite of what battling is like in the original Monster Hunter. So mad that I'm still in survival with nothing and can't do anything because I have mining fatigue. I could just put you back in creative. Bye. Nice one, newbie. Seeing through a monster's attack patterns is a sure path to victory. Your HP is running low. You can use a herb. The item section, camp menu. South Kamuna Forest is up ahead. Use an herb and let's get going. Oops, wrong button. Sorry. Yo, Pug. Javron tossed some snowman bits. Thank you, baby boy. If this game is on sale, I would definitely love to have, like, you, me, and Twisted play. It's super cool. I'm cold. Aw, you put the little blanket on. My room's always, like, really cold. I like the cold, but Javron does not. Yeah, this is an entirely different experience from regular Monster. And it's not a bad thing. Not a bad thing at all. Phew, we made it. Let's head to the monster den and grab ourselves an egg. Oh, there's monsters in the way. Gotta fight them off. Is that a bee? Oh my god, the gathering is so much faster. Velocidromes. Velociprey, sorry. Velocidrones are, I think, the stronger ones. Take on some Velociprey next. They're light on their feet and way more aggressive. I'll let you handle this battle too. Your chance to show me what you got. I'm gonna guess that they're gonna be speedy, so I'm gonna use a technical attack. I knew it! Og. Ready to go, you read him like a book. I get taking some damage, time to heal up. The items and use the herb on yourself. I didn't take that much damage, bro. It's not even that big of a deal. Okay, Kaki, you need to deal with that damage. Okay, fine. Alright, fine. Not even that bad. We're fine, we're fine. This game gives me such, like, nostalgia. Things are really heating up. How about using some of your kinship gauge charge to unleash a skill? Skills cost kinship charge. Ooh, skills also have three attack type and may trigger a head-to-head. Monsters will automatically select an action at the start of each turn. However, by selecting monsters from the battle menu, you can order your monster to use a skill, as long as you have efficient kinship charge. We can switch weapons. Nice. Starting to shape up. Level up. That's so cute that you get the rankings as well for the little battles that you do. Those are always fun.
I scored poorly on all the missions I did, I guarantee you. Whatever she said, I missed it. Oops. Give me this. Whatever this is, give me it. Inkberry. Oh, interestingly enough, I cannot jump. So cool. That is so cool. Is like a climb button? Edward Sword vibes. Yeah, right? Edward Sword, if anything, is very cozy as well. Its visuals are very, like, soft. Oh! Yo, I can harvest while I'm on the thing, too. Can I consume this bird? Jack says, hello, I'm back, and I'm back and all I'm say is, what? Oh, did I leave on accident? Oops. What does that one kid say? I heard like a butt cheek on a popsicle or something, I don't know. What is that one meme? We'll have to cross this river. It's times like this when your monster really comes in handy. Writing action. Such actions as jump, ivy climb, or fly that you can use while riding. These available actions depend on the monster. If there is a location you cannot reach, look for new monsters. Ooh, they might have the right skills to get you there. Oh, it's like a command jump. Mother trucker dude, they're like a butt cheek on a stick. There you go. Right up to the stone platform on Ranmar and press B to jump. Yo! Hog jump. Perfect. Velocidrome are great at jumping. Riders are great at putting monster skills to use. Ping must say. Why is there a memer in the general chat? Alpha, just refrain from swearing when we're not playing a mature game. When we're playing like kid stuff, I don't want to say this is a kid's game, but like when we're playing like, you know, normal stuff like this, don't swear. I'm swearing. Ooh, look what's growing here. You can pick herbs from spots like this and save on buying them. Fog. But yeah, I was gonna move Mustang's stuff to the meme chat. You can do that too, I guess. Why is a dang memer in the general chat yet? Yeah, just move his posts over to the meme chat. And then, just let him know. I have to do that. I like how you can just, pick up ore by grabbing it instead of using a pickaxe. In the original game, you had to use a pickaxe. You had to. How does Mustang have permission to do it? Just move it over and just tell him. He's the dank memer bot, only in the meme chat. Poor Kanye, she's like, come on dude, just get the egg. I'm like, ooh, herb. This is one of those games that just feels nice to play. It's very smooth, very fluid, very pretty. Reminds me of Ni no Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch.
Hold on, something's here. Keep quiet and stay close, okay?
What's that thing?
That's a Kuluyaku. But what in the world is it doing?
Hmm? Oh. Oh. Hello. Run, egg, run. Oh, it's a palico. Bonk.
Nabiru? I've never heard of any feline hero.
Look out! It's back! Persistent Kulu, that's me! Hey, buddy, you're a rider, right? How about you take care of this bumbling bird?
No way. This kid's still a rookie.
Don't worry! I'll be right here to lend a helping paw!
What's going on? What's happening? What are they turning into a sitcom? Well, Mustang. Let's do this. Just leave the navigating to me. Dangerous, stay back. More like persistent Mustang. I have a feeling it's gonna go for power, but who knows? Oh, it even tells you what your allies are gonna use. How it says Ranmar is going to go for speed, Kiana is going to go for technical, and Avmar is going to go for power. No! No, Ranmar! Blue. Yaku love to carry things around with their claws. Huh, you know your monsters, don't you? So it went for a speed attack, so Yeah, technical. Oh wait, it's attacking me. Uh-oh. Gotta do technical. Uh-oh. Oh my god, the sound effect for the critical damage. Oh, it's so great. So good. What is that pre-K suit and have a huge sword? that's my question exactly. I wonder if it's gonna use that rock to block all of your attacks. I guess we gotta do something about that rock first then. In that case, the weapon you're using right now is not going to do a lot of good. Time for a blunt weapon. Here, take this hammer. This hammer, my favorite. Hammer is my favorite weapon type. Oh my god, it does look like the original. And the sound effect too. Perfect. It's perfect. Ah, blunt attack. I think this is gonna work. Keep on smashing and bashing, newbie. The physiology of large monsters may differ, which affects how effective slash, blunt, or pierce weapons are against them. You put three different weapons to switch between in battle. Toggle weapons using X or from the skills in the battle menu. Attacking with different weapons to find out which weapon type is the most effective against the monster's physiology. Heart broken. Ooh. Okay, I got it. Yeah, break it. Giving pre-K kids hammers. We're giving pre-K kids Pokemon to burn down villages. Attacking a body part with different weapons. When you have find an effective weapon, use it to break that part. Can I target something else? No. Oh my. It's like, yeah, but unfortunately that's gonna deal no damage, dude. This rock is like the mega shield. Oh. Broken. I wanna drop something. Attacks and a downed opponent will be critical hits, they're more likely to drop items too. Yo, that's so pog. Okay, so now it's saying to use. Okay, never mind. Twenty-four. Yo, Jax redeemed consume stretch, hydration, and posture. Okay, give me 1 second. while this plays out. Let me stretch. Yo, bug! Your kinship gauge is maxed out. Now's your chance to use right on. Right, it makes your bond stronger. Be careful. You get knocked off if you lose too much head to head. Ride your Monsty once your kinship gauge is filled up. Riding recovers Monsty's health, by an equal amount to its rider's health. And fully restores HP to the rider. It also boosts attack and defense. Items are usable while riding as well. It looks a little icon of you riding your monster. It's like you're riding them with just your hands and your feet. Powerful kinship skills can be used when riding. Putting a head-to-head while riding raises your kinship level, making kinship skills even stronger. Dismounting. You will automatically dismount after using a kinship skill. HP drops to zero, or if you lose a head-to-head twice, you're knocked off your monster, but you won't lose any hearts. Using a kinship skill simultaneously with a battle buddy results in a powerful double kinship skill. It's all opponents. Okay, let me show this monster the power of teamwork. Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? Why did he explode? What in the anime? Way to go, you defeated. You utterly obliterated the Kulu Yak 2. That was positively claudacious, buddy. What in the anime just happened? The power of God and anime on our side. Not your buddy.
Looks like you've got your grandpa's skills.
What did I tell you? This famous feline knows talent when he sees it.
I don't like his face.
This is the start of something epic, I tell you. From here on out, we're gonna be partners.
I don't know you.
And I'll do it all totally free of charge.
Yeah, that's me right now.
Although, if you really want to thank me, I wouldn't say no to a couple of donuts.
You know, you could just ask for something to eat if you're hungry.
Oh my god.
Back, you guys. Who said I was monster munchies?
Eat him.
This furball's not like other felines, huh? But hey, you got an egg out of the deal. Wanna head home?
# not like other felines. DM me your Snapchat so I can add you later. I have a public profile. You can just add me. It's Jinx Marina. But there's an extra T. So it's JINXMARIONETTTE. I thought she said, let's scramble your egg. Like, wait, we just did all that to eat the egg? Home sweet home. Well, let's go hatch your eggs. Meet me at the grounds above the stables. Egg pug. Egg pug. Yeah, don't tell me that little cat's gonna follow me now. Its face is so creepy. Oh, get away from me. Get away from me! You horrible little gremlin, get away from me. the stables? Hold on. I'll get up there. It even makes noises while he's running after me. It's like little, like... No way! I just realized you only have four fingers.
And you're the one who found this egg?
Yep, that's right. I can tell a good egg just by the smell.
I see.
Just kick him.
Just as Kana said, you are an odd feline. And you clearly know quality when you see it. It's a very fine egg, I'd say. You're going to hatch a great little monstie from it.
Hearing a grown man say monstie.
I wonder what kind of monster it'll be. I can't wait to find out. Go on, stand in front of it.
Can I hatch by me staring at it? Hello? Oh no, he's naked. Oh no, he's naked. Maybe a sword. Staff.
What's he doing?
It's the ceremonial dance of our people. We perform it to bring luck to a ship's voyage, or to pray that a strong and healthy monster will hatch from an egg.
Moves!
I have seen way too much upper thigh of this man. He's put it away.
Ready? Now hold up your kinship stone. It will link your heart with your monstie and help it hatch.
Wait, what? What in the Beyblade?
Yourself. You can do this.
Oh my God. It's so ugly. It's so ugly. I love it. Oh my God. It's hideous. Love it.
It's stinky.
It's the giant chicken. Wait, hold on. Does that mean we just killed the mother?
I'm so proud.
Or was the mother trying to eat the egg? Get your hands off my face, old man.
Huh? What you doing, Ronmar? You want to stay with the rookie? Seriously? And after everything I've done for you?
Ronmar's just being honest with his feelings. Perhaps if you were gentle with
her.
Him, maybe.
Hmm? Oh, is that so, Mr. Hero?
Throw him. Throw him off the cliff. Yes, keep doing that.
There's no harm in it.
All right, fine. After seeing how much you've bonded, I can't exactly object. Just take good care of Ronmar, okay?
Flash forward to her.
montage of me running off the cliff.
You and your monsties gotta work together to help each other grow. Got it?
Nice going, buddy!
Okay, I've changed my mind. I like this character. Because he gets abused.
Right. You've got Ronmar as a monstie now too, so what should I have you do next?
Make food and go to bed. In the original story, monstie is bestie and monster put together. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Time to throw baby monsters like Kazuya. This is one of my favorite monsters because of KFC, hello. Kentucky Fried Dinosaurs. Also, she's the only Big Booba lady in this game? What? There's no more Big Booba?
Ah, what good timing. There's a new monster den on Rider Overlook. You'll go investigate for me, won't you?
Rider Overlook, huh? That sure takes me back. Going there is a rite of passage for new riders. Your grandpa had me go there all by myself. I still hadn't gotten the hang of handling Ronmar. It was a real thrill ride, I can tell you that.
All riders have to strike out on their own someday. This is your chance to test yourself. No need to worry now. Don't you think, Kana?
Chief Gaara is right. You may still be a rookie, but I trust you to take this on alone. Oh, and you're gonna need Ronmar to get up there. That little beastie just loves to climb up high.
I'll help too. Just say the word, buddy.
No,
okay,
don't help me.
Before you go, it's time for another lesson. The next essential for being a rider is combining. You can make lots of items to help in the field or during battle. Just select combine from the camp menu and mix several items together to create something new. Here, take this combo recipe and try making a potion. It shouldn't be too hard to find the ingredients.
Yo, combo meals.
You're gonna need to know about the quest board too. So meet me there when you're ready for your next lesson.
I'll take one chicken nugget and one diet Dr. Peppy. And one french fry. Thank you. After getting a monster of your own, you head into the forest as a fresh-faced rider. Meet Naviru, a legendary feline hero who once saved the world, or so he claims. Becoming partners, you two head out to investigate Rider Overlook together. Ugh, why couldn't I have Kana? I want Kana. Visit the stables to manage your monsters and eggs. You can hatch eggs or change party members here. A yellow speech bubble will appear over the stable paw when you have an egg. Okay, look at the little baby Velocidrome. So cute. That's fathead. Hatch eggs you find to get new monsties. You'll be able to name them after hatching. If you want to change the name later, you can do so in the Manage Monsties menu. Select monsties to add to your party and take along with adventures. Monsties in your party get experience points when you complete quests or win battles. There's just not any more big boobas. Aw, man. I want to spoil the whole storyline, but I won't because I'm a good child. Thank you. I appreciate that. Made it. Congrats again for becoming a full-fledged writer. In recognition of your achievements, you can now accept quests from the quest board. Neat, huh? Ah, yes, the quest board. Where's the guild marm? If you accept a quest from the board, it'll appear next to your subquests. With them rewards and experience points. You can also take on subquests directly from villagers. Ask around to see who needs your help. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. Good luck in Overlook Cave. Don't forget all the important writing wisdom I taught you. Attention to what Navaru says. he says can determine how good of an egg you get. Ooh. Here at the stables, you can hatch eggs and manage monster. Pretty awesome, huh? Oh, there's a lot of eggs you can get. Hatch all? Oh my. Make sure your monsters are bathed, well fed, and pampered. Leave it to me. He's got a little fork or a rake. Oh, this is. I'll be a monster expert one day. You'll see. I am something people call a child prodigy, after all. Strong eggs are heavy and have a nice smell, but it's still hard to tell which ones are good or bad. We should have a navigating partner. Tell me which eggs are best by the smell and weight. Ah, okay. Now I see what you mean. Why am I the only one chatting? It's scaring me. Everyone's relaxing. Or taking a nap, or both. This is a long demo. I thought for sure it would end after getting the first thingy. Ooh, afternoon or evening. Watching him have fun. Yeah. Bro, get off my thing. Fine. Restart so I can enjoy it with you. Restart when I actually buy the full game though. Because hopefully it'll go on sale at some point. Maybe this week it'll go on sale. Was it a blue moon? Oh. Rare monster den may appear. Check out those dens to obtain rare eggs. Obtain rare eggs or eggs with rare genes. Ooh. Let's ride on in and see what's up. Because if it's on sale, I'm going to get it for me and Jabron. That way we can all play. We're in the cave, but where's the den Chief Gara told us about? I think it's my monster eggs. Gotta go deeper, buddy. Certain monsters have certain abilities. Each monster is unique and have better stats and effects than others. It's because you're tingling. Something tells me we're not alone here, buddy. Yeah, there's some blue mushrooms here. Make a potion. Recipe Kanya gave you. I know how those work. Way, way ahead of you guys, yeah. I figured. They really, really simplified the gathering in this game, which is great. Just pick it up and go. They have like chances of success, like the main game, or you just pick them.
Yeah, I guess you just make them. The original game, you have a chance of failing. You can just make, like, goop if it doesn't succeed. I've already finished the game 6 times. Oh my god, Twisted. So many. What's this? Can I fight you? Remember, these guys are so annoying, because you had to, if you wanted to get the armor from them, you had to, poison them. To poison them, you had to make, like, smoke bombs, I think it was? And add poison to it. And then hope that, until you get to endgame? Ooh. The armor that you would get from these bugs were super cute, because it was like a Lolita costume. It was super cute. Until you get to endgame, you have to get armor and weapon spheres just to make stuff. And they aren't that hard to get, but they aren't that easy to get either. Gotcha. Yeah, I remember those being kind of difficult. You'd have to get them from, ores. Okay, can't climb that. More ivy. Treasure? What Monster Hunter games have you played? I played most of them, actually. I just haven't gotten very far on them. I haven't played, I haven't played Worlds, but I have played all the way up to Rise. Stories? No, I haven't played Stories at all. Stories I'm brand new to. I have no idea about Stories. I'm still new to it. First one? No, I haven't played the first one. I saw it at my local GameStop, but I never, like, bought it. Ah, you died anyways, sucker. Second one is better. Okay, good. I remember you saying I didn't have to play the first one to understand the second one, so I'm glad that it worked out like that. Nice. Like, her head, like, twitches a little bit after the battle. It's like... to know the full story, you should play the first one. Other than that, you're right. Gotcha. Can't Pokemon battles be engaging like this? Isn't it so cool? The animations are just like, oof. Chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. So good. So good. Speed up the fights, you can press the plus button. Oh, yeah. I was wondering what that did. Is there like an attack button that I can do? Because I'm trying to like engage in these fights, but I have to wait until they touch me, I think. Like this one. Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Oh my. Oh my god. I kind of forgot that I can do that. So I'm investigating, but what am I looking for? Treasure. Red crystal. Monster buddy, we have to defeat it. Eat it? I'm gonna get a pause on that egg. The little cat buddy just reminds me of Danny DeVito. The Velocidrome, these guys are quick and nimble. Any ideas? Yeah, it's right next to me. We have one in the party. Can you taught you how to take advantage of an enemy's attack habits, right? Let's put that to good use. Nice. Saw right through him. It also switched to another monster you can try for a double attack. It's mad. An angry monster will start changing up its attack pattern, so watch out. Enraged monsters use attacks that are different from their usual ones. They're too mad to think about strategy. Oh my god. Showdown. Ooh, a special showdown may sometimes occur between monsters. Use indicated actions such as pressing a button repeatedly to cheer your monster on. Besides dealing damage to an opponent, winning a showdown also refills your kinship gauge by a substantial amount. Come on, Renmar, come on! Right on. This demo's pretty long, just a heads up. Really? How long is it? If it's like really, really long, I'll probably stop after this. Because I don't want to play this like too long. Oh my. Aha, you beat the Velocidrome. Proves that you can take care of yourself without Kanya's help. Looks like you got a taste of what it means to be a real rider, huh? Rock launcher. Yo, Stinky learned a rock launcher. Very cool.
You played through the whole first island first? Island first? How many islands are there?
This is what Zaki would say right now. Ugh, oh, boring games again.
Hey, I really like this game. It's pretty fun.
It's hard to get an exact time frame, but it heard it averages about 3 to 4 hours. Oh my. We'll take less time at the pace he's going. Ooh. There's the island on the mainland. Ooh. Did it, buddy. Time to pick an egg. This is where you pick your starter. Each nest will have different bunch of different eggs in it, but you can only pick one. Why? If it's a heavy egg that smells good, it's probably a rare monster. An adult monster may come back to its nest at any time, so be very careful when you're carrying off the egg. Give me a sniff, doesn't really smell like much, and it's light too. Never will assess any egg you pick up. The heavier and nicer smelling the egg, the better the odds of having a weird gene. Carry out the egg, monster den, and it'll be yours. You can hatch it at the stables. Nice. Put it down. To walk out. Oh, dang it. That's when you're going with. Let's head back to the village and hatch it. I'm so sad about being in survival. And about Tubbles Elytra being deleted. Yeah, we can fix that. God, look at these little things. God, they're so cute. They're like little ferrets with really long ears. Just recently released an update for Bluetooth on the Switch. Yo, finally, dude. Finally.
I was worried you might get lost or something. I'm super glad to see you all in one piece.
Oh, thanks, Kanya.
Huh. Was it easy? You look completely unfazed.
Yeah, it was easy. That's why.
Guess there's no denying you're Red's grandkid.
You even brought back an egg. Splendid work.
You're right. Huh. I'm a better teacher than I thought.
Which is it? Thanks to your teaching or because this is Red's grandkid?
Who cares? The newbie did a great job and that's what counts.
What do you think, Kana? They're ready for the next one, wouldn't you say?
Yes. Say yes.
Really? Isn't it a little too soon for the rookie to handle alone?
You should go with them too, just in case.
Yeah. Yes, please come with me.
Why so serious, guys? Whatever it is, we can handle it.
What is this we?
We've had reports of some recent turf wars in the Pona grasslands.
Turf wars?
Turf wars? What's that?
Like Splatoon?
It's when monsters fight over territory.
We've even found badly injured monsters in the grasslands.
We can't just let them tear each other apart. It'll be bad news for the island's ecosystem if we do.
Are you sure about that?
Let's get moving. I'll meet you at the edge of the village.
Okay. Pona Grasslands incident. Monsters now fighting over territory. There seems to be no end for strange occurrences plaguing the island. Concerned about the terrible impact this would have upon the nature of the world, Chief Garat tasks you with heading to Pona Grassland to find out more. What? I'm excited for you to get the whole game. I am excited to play through the whole game. I have so many story games that we're playing. I don't know how I'm gonna keep up. Welcome back. Any egg here is saving my paws. Why not hatch one? You just should have hatched them right away. Plus one defense, yo! Into your party with others from stables. Press minus to register a frequently used party lineup. Ooh, as a preset, nice. That's intuitive. Nest search. Oh, that's cute. Wait, why is Stinky higher level than Ranmar? Bard Gene, Might Gene, Toss Gene, Rock Gene. Press B to detect monster dens and eggs. Mark them on the map. Anything else your monster finds will also show up. Ooh. Monsties, what's this real quick? Go to manage monsties to change their names and select monsties to release back into the wild. That's what I was wondering, like how does it handle that? Press X to register a monster as a favorite and it'll be shown at the top of the list. If you obtain a stable blueprint, ooh, from Weilink's Inc., you can expand your stables, enabling you to keep more monsties. I am going to end the demo right here. I will play the rest of it next time. All the way up until the end. But I think for a 3 to 4 hour game demo, it's quite long. I don't tend to play games for that long on stream. But I will be playing the rest very soon. And then I'll get the full game. I can transfer my data. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching me play Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin. Hope you enjoyed it. I hope this was good. A good stream for you. I'm gonna switch to another game. Stream is not ending. Do not worry. No end of stream too soon. I'll take a quick break. I'm gonna go find the game I'm looking for, because I couldn't find it. And I will be right back, guys. We'll be rolling some ads in the intermission. Ads support the channel. You don't have to watch. But I won't be here anyways. So just in case, I'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'll see you very soon. Be right back.